Do you see these three blocks right in front of me? Well, it looks like a normal block, you know, like leaves, stone, and grass. But check this out. Leaves, I mean, yeah, it looks normal. Oh, and drop a sapling. That's pretty cool. But, what about this one, you know? The stone? Yeah, it breaks instantaneously. And you'll be like, that's not normal. Because it usually takes about, what, like 30 seconds? And now, let's see the grass block. And yeah, as you guys can see, that's also not a normal block because it broke instantaneously. But like a normal grass block, it takes like what, 2 seconds. So today's video is gonna be about these three blocks, and one of the block has a virus in it. Yes, a virus. So in the current version of Minecraft, somehow it doesn't really affect the game because the game is like, I don't know, like immune to the virus. But like, if I were to load these three blocks into the current version of Minecraft, it becomes a virus. So these three blocks are three hidden blocks that also got removed, so pretty much like forgotten among all the Minecraft players. So these three blocks are probably like the most secret block that I've ever done on this channel. Let's first see the stone. You know, the stone looks like a normal stone that has like the same texture. So let's compare the stone with an actual stone block. I'm gonna be placing down the stone block like right here, and it looks identical. However, if I were to place down the grass block right next to an actual grass block, the color is different. I'm like, bro, what? I have never known there's a grass block that is a different texture than an actual grass block, and this thing breaks instantaneously. And it doesn't even drop an item, it's scam boy. And there's also the leaves block, and this one also different color. Well, actually, I think it could be similar to those leaves block because it's darker than this one, so maybe it's this one. And no, it's not. The texture is not even the same, and it is way lighter than this one, but it is darker than this one. So what the heck is this and this one, you know? Well, so now I'm gonna show you guys what these blocks actually are. So to do that, I'm gonna be going to the pocket infant editor, and while I'm doing so, enjoy my magnificent background. This is actually my dog, and I photoshopped it to an egg because it looks like an egg. And that was my brother's idea, but I didn't because he doesn't know how to do Photoshop. But yeah, let's go to pocket infant editor, inventory, and check this out. So 253. So 253 is a glitched grass block, and it's grass underscore carried. So I believe it's the item that only exists when you're carrying the block. I don't know, I have no idea. But yeah, it's called grass underscore carried. And there's 254, which is leaves underscore carried, which is similar to the grass because that's also the carry block. But the glitch stone is something different. It's called info underscore reserved 6. And I believe reserved 6, it's like a fire block back in like 0.3.0, but like it got removed. My voice crack boy is so amazing. But yeah. Oh, before that, I'm actually curious, what happens if I were to shear the leaves block and then use the shovel on the grass block? So there's grass block right here, bam. So let's see what happens if I were to use the iron shovel on the grass block. And no, it doesn't even drop anything. It still does not even drop anything. Wow, okay. Now what about the leaves block? Let's see. And okay, so we got the leaves block, and interesting. Okay, so there's a glitch leaf right here, and then bam. And what? So if I were to break the glitch leaves block, it drops a normal leaves block. So now let's see what happens if I were to load this thing in 0.11.0. so before I actually load this thing to 0.11.0, I'm gonna tell you guys a little spoiler. Something really interesting happens to this block. Alrighty, so we're in the virus world, but like it's newer because it's 0.11.0 and Minecraft is really laggy. I think it's because of these blocks, or maybe like the version itself is like inherently laggy because it's glitchy. But yeah, the blocks lost their textures. So I believe those blocks were the leaves block. So let's see what happens if I break it and nothing drops. But Will you drop an item if I were to use the shear just like last time? Shears, bam, get a shear and let's see if it will drop the leaf spark. And no, it doesn't even drop anything. Huh, okay, so it completely removed the leaves block property. Also, the grass block has turned into this update block too. It's like this. So, let's see, what about this one? No, nothing happens. And this one, and it drops this weird block, and it has name of dot name. All right, now, let's see what happens if I were to load this thing in the current version, but I cannot do that right now because I gotta load it in 1.14 and then load it in 1.17. All right, so we're in Minecraft 1.14 and then we're gonna load it in 1.17, so yeah, let's go. Alrighty, so I have successfully loaded the world in 1.17 now, and all of the blocks looks like update blocks. I mean, you guys probably have seen this in 1.14, but yeah, the middle one was the stone block, and then the left one was, honestly, I have no clue. And then the right one, it's either leaves or grass block. Yeah, so let's first see what happens if I were to mine this thing. And it drops an item just like the old version. So it's tile that reserve 6 that name. All right, now let's see, what about this one? So before I destroy it, I'm gonna tell you guys this one. So one of this block crashes the game because apparently it has a virus in it. So let's see, is it this one? I don't know, could be, but yeah. Oh wait, what? Yo, no way. How can I see the opposite side of the block? Now you can see the opposite side of the block breaking. The animation shows through the block. That is insane, boy. That's insane. But yeah, let's see. Let's see if it will drop an item or like crash the game. And bam, so it drops an item. It's like this. It's a hard glass. All right, now let's see. What about this one? So yeah, as you guys can see, the game crashes as soon as I broke the block. But yeah, I have no clue why it does that. That's so weird. And the shears do not work on any of the blocks anymore because they don't have the leaves property anymore. And check this out. All the mobs used to exist in like the old version of Minecraft are extremely fast. Like go zoom zoom, like oh my gosh, bro, what? Oh my god. But yeah, lastly, I'm gonna be showing you guys more crazy old Minecraft version, like secrets and stuff, and yeah, this is one of them. So this video is about what happens if you were to enter the old Minecraft version's void. So yeah, if you're interested in this one, then go ahead and check out this video out. But other than that, thank you for watching and see you guys in the next video.